the offline class. Last class we have studied the chapters 12 algebraic expressions. In that exercise 12.3, I solved total 5 maze. Find the value of a and find the value of x. Now you have to take the 6th maze, simplify the expressions and find the value of if x is equal to 2. If you have x is equal to 2 means here x value will be 2. Simplify for that expression what they are given. Take that here x plus 7 plus 4 in the bracket x minus 5 is there. Okay, here expression will be x plus 7 plus 4 in the bracket x minus 5 is there. First you have to solve the bracket. Okay, I will write x plus 7 as it is plus 4 into x you will get 4x. Plus into minus, here will be minus 4, 5, what is the value? 20. Next, add the variables and constant terms. Here variable will be 1x plus 4x, you will get the 5x. Plus 7 minus 20, you will get the value minus 13. Here is the expression 5x minus 13. And here they given, if x is equal to 2. If x is equal to 2, means x value 2, I will give 5x minus 13. In that 5x value will be 2 minus 13. 5 to the 10, 10 minus 13, you will get the value minus 3. Here is the value minus 3 and the expression will be 5x minus 3. Simplify the expression, find the value of if x is equal to 2 means you have to keep x value should be 2, you will get the value minus 3 and this expression will be 5x minus 3. Next, take the second question. Here also they give 3 into x plus 2 plus 5x minus 7. Okay, here also solve the bracket first. 3 into x, also 3 into x, 3x, here plus 3 to the 6. Next, what is there? 5x minus 7 as it is right up. Next, here will be see the variable. Where is the variable? 3x plus 5x. 3 plus 5 you will get 8x. Next, plus 6 minus 7. What is the value? Minus 1. Here also, take if x is equal to 2. For this question also, you have to take x is equal to 2. Means you have to write here x value should be 2. X, take it x value. Wherever x is there, you have to write 2 minus 1. 8 to the 16 minus 1, you will get the value 15. Write here 15. 16 minus 1, you will get the value 15. Okay. Remaining two questions we have to solve. Next, take the 7th May. Simplify these expressions and find their values. If x is equal to 3, a is equal to minus 1, b is equal to minus 2. They are given is the value x and a, b. Okay, solve. Take the 7th May. Taking that expression, whatever they are given. What is there here? 3x minus 5x plus 9. Okay, what is there? We have 3x minus 5 minus x plus 9. Okay, directly they are given. First, see the variable. Wherever is there variable, you have to see. Here, see, variable will be x, same common bread ones. But here, value 3 is there. I said, wherever variable is there, if anything not there, means it contains 1. Means 3 minus 1, you will get the value 2. Okay, 3x minus 1x, you will get value 2x. Next here, constant terms in minus 5 plus 9. Plus 9 minus 5, what is the value? Plus 4. Here is the value 2x plus 4. Next, if x is equal to 3. Next, what they give on? If x is equal to 3. But here, a and b value here we don't need. Why? Because it not contain expression a and b. Don't take that. Only x is equal to 3, substitute in this expression, you will get the value 3x plus 4, 2, x value should be 3 plus 4. Here is the 2, 3 is the 6 plus 4, here is the answer 10. If x is equal to 3, if this expression expression, you get the value 10. Okay. Next, take it second question. Here also they given 2 minus 8x plus 4x plus 4. Here only they given x. Okay. Here also give the x value. Take it third question. Here also they given 3a plus 5 minus 8a plus 11. Sorry, 11 is there. Here they are x also not given, b also not given. Take it here a value. Okay, take third question. Still remaining three questions, three mains are there. Next class I will explain that. Thank you.